Yeah, I guess I haven't vlogged since before you moved, but the purple walls are gone. I don't know if you're gonna paint this as a rental also, so.
Yeah,
no, maybe. we should have painted the other place.
But
still did it. Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, sweet. And we're like, oh shit, you're already doing it. Fuck, bro.
My bad.
Alright, we just opened it.
Nice.
Sweet. So we got this in the mail.
Red package.
Yeah, good old mail videos. Opening mail, it's fun. Yes. Nice. Very cool.
Check out this print.
Oh yeah, hold on. Nightmare unicorn. That just came in also. We opened this off camera on accident. Nah, I'm just kidding. So that's what just came, USPS.
Your boy got the Medusa stone. Man, this is
so
tight.
Finally. Oh man, said it was supposed to be here yesterday, I think 8 p.m. or something. I mean, at least it got here safely. So, looks small, but it's... Wasn't the most least expensive thing in the world. This actually costs more than my car, technically. I only paid like a little less, a few hundred less than that. Yeah. So this is the instructions and the activations. So that's amazing. Chipotle, yay, yay! I heard Josh Peck do that on YouTube, so I was like, Chipotle. Mukbang.
Chipotle?
Oh man, these guys are amateurs at their phones. I'm killed.
They don't get long.
It's Korean for like eating video or something.
Sorry,
no, no. A little bit. But I'm like really good at it. I'm doing it like tastefully. For a drink of choice, we got, it's like a Capri Sun, but less sugars.
Perfect.
The very first video on the channel is just you selling, giving away two free tickets to Life in Color.
Do
you remember that at all?
Mm-hmm.
How much was one ticket?
They're like
15,
like
40 each?
Yeah, they're like 30 something percentage.
And then you hooked them up a little more too. I remember the guy who won was our friend Jesse. And then he got like some extra like prizes.
Party treats?
Party favors. That was dope, man. That was the very first video. And I never planned it that way, and to think to be like, oh, the very first video on this channel was a giveaway. Nobody really does that. Nobody spends $80 for their first video. But you were doing it anyway, and you had that stuff, and it kind of just like, it was more happenstance, but also like fun and cool at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, I think we just like started filming like running around a lot. I think that's one of the cool parts about this. Houston is a really big city, and so you can run around a lot.
I just need the rest of this.
Alright, sweet, man. Let's kill it off.